Hello guys, Kepi Shamino here with the last video for the event, and it's finally time to get the treasure. So what is the mission saying? I'm not sure what is going to happen. I already know a little bit where you need to find the treasure. So because so many people already posted it under my my channel. So we are now here in the Independence Treasure Hunt, and we need to go restore the statue of George Washington. So we are back at the start. So let's have a look what it's going to do. I'm not sure what we are going to get. Maybe the sword himself or something. So let's go back. I'm going to take the boat. And let's put a little bit forward the time, because it's too dark at the moment. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's go to the shore, and there is the statue. So I don't know what's going to happen, so set the sword. Okay, there we go. Here is it. Really cool. I like stuff like that. Get the treasure map. Okay, and I guess that we need to go now to the treasure map. Coordinates are minus 85 and minus 31. So we need to go somewhere in the Everglades. We need to go. Yeah, it's a naval map. So we need to go to the Everglades. So that was not that hard. So yeah, let's go to the Everglades, Florida again. And I think we need to find the boat. Okay, let's have a look. Inventory. Minus 85, minus 30. Minus 85, minus 30. Minus 85. Minus. It was minus 30, right? Okay, we need to go a little bit up. It's over here? What bag is this? Ah, it's the historic common snook. It's just at the left of the dock. Okay, let's go to the dock. Can I go here? Ah, yes, here is the boat. Okay. Okay, perfect. Nice. Maybe we can throw some lures through here. Maybe there is a secret pond or something with like very big fish that give bait coins. And where is the treasure map, by the way? Can I enter? Ah, okay, we can go in here. Check. Nice treasure map. Okay, let's have a look, guys. What we get? Sword cast. And the jacket we got too. So let's have a look. So here we go, we are now complete. So we got 1776 currency. I guess that's the date maybe for the Independence War or something, because it's a very strange number, this one. And yeah, let's have a look. Let's have a look to the backpack. Yeah, I'm not sure, is it under special or where did my sword goes, by the way? Is it going to the... Maybe I think it went to the home storage. Let's have a look, because I don't think that they are going to put stuff here. No, let's have a look to the home storage. Did I get F? Oh, I still need to get the gold. Let's try to take it. It's like, see these guys, 1 million bait coins. But yeah, we cannot we cannot get it. Is there like an Eastern egg or something? No, I don't think so. So let's go back to the global area map, and let's have a look. I hope it's in my home. So let's have a look first to the jacket. Ah, here is the jacket. So it can have 17 tackles, so that's a little bit pointless, I guess, because the best can f have 45 tackles. How much does it sell for? Only 10 bait coins. That's not a lot either. So it's something cool, yeah. I cannot say more. I think it's always a pity that they don't make it a little bit better. Just make it as good as the best vest that we can wear it, because now I cannot wear it because I need all my tackles. But I'm going to try to do it one day. Then we are going to watch the, I think it's a casting rod, no? Oh, here it is. Sword cast 6 to 17 kilograms. So that's a little bit. That's a nice and heavy. I need to say it's nice and heavy one. This one, because you can practically catch every fish in the game with this one. 17 kilograms. It's going to give a little bit of fight, but it's more than enough. And what is the price of this one? 49 bait coins. So that's not bad. So that's in total 59 that you get. And the reel, I guess, is going to be around that number too. So that's 120, 130 bait coin. And this one we are going to equip. So let's have a look what I can skip here. Yeah, this I'm going to skip. Let's put this in the home. Let's put this on. It looks really cool in my opinion. So it looks really, really cool, I need to say. Do we got here? Here, the consular. Let's throw something up just to check it out. 100, because I don't want to cut up the line. Yeah, that's good. That's the maximum length that I got on it. And then we are going to put something very cool on it. I'm not sure here. Let's put this on it to stay in the event. And let's have a look how it looks. So let's go to Lone Star, and I'm going to show off a little bit to the new guys that are going just to start. They would think, what a crazy guy. Okay, let's have a look how it looks. Yeah, I need to say, it's not bad. It looks really fine in my opinion. I was a little bit afraid that it was going to look like shit, but I need to say it looks not that bad. And the casting reel works really well with it too. So yeah, potentially a new casting rod that I'm going to use for bass fishing. Yeah, it looks really cool. So that was it, guys. I cannot say more, otherwise I'm going to talk like 10 hours more or something. It's possible that I'm going to make a video in this and a couple of days with the final result. So I got, at the moment I'm not sure how many I got, but I think I already got 7 lures. I shot like 31 times the cannon already. So just to see a little bit that it was possible without doing it without DLC. I think that it's not going to be a very big problem, because even if you only do the lowest 5, the cannon balls is not that hard to get them. I'm not sure how many I got. I started with 50. I shot 30 times already and I still got 35. So I found 15 and I never searched for them. So it was just with fishing that I got it. But that was it for the event, guys. Thanks for watching to all the videos. Have fun, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.